Okay, well, what in the heck happened now? You guys need a heavy vehicle? Okay, well, I have to get the heavy vehicle anyways to respond to another call, so if you all need me, I can come after that call. Okay, yep. Okay, well, let's just come and see to that. Meanwhile, we have another call to go to. So, let's go to that one. So, remember guys, we're only doing 3 videos a week. Last week we only did 1 video because I was coming back from vacation and I didn't have time to film and edit, so only but 1 video happened last week, sorry about that. I'm trying to do more than that in this week. We already have shows with this video, which should only have 2 videos out. I think there's been some paperwork done that Volvo. It has been a couple months since the accident, and we are in contact with the sawmill. And I think we're gonna try to get hold of them next week. So, the last week of the tow recovery for FS22, that stuff will be delivered. Should be the final video for FS22. Unless we do a live stream or something, which we might. I have ended all series just abruptly. Didn't mean for that to happen, but it's just how it had to happen. I was hoping to get the trip where we were going down to make a chapter. That might be the last video that comes out, because I'm not gonna have access to FS25 to, you know, to November 12th. We're going down November 9th to get the tractor, so I could probably film the video the 10th, have it ready by the 12th. But I'm trying to stream that 12th. So, I don't know if I'll be able to, but this is the name staying. Now, if I can set my heavy weapon back up to do it, come on, that'd be great. Let's go to this car. I'm just gonna cut across this because I can't. So this car we're going to is a loaded phone transit van. It's a quite strange car. I'm trying to figure out what they mean by a loaded phone transit van. I'm also asking to try to figure out why they want a heavy vehicle and why it's just not able to go on a standard rollback. The deputy didn't say it might have to be lifting off, so that's just easy to do with the vehicle that is the rollback. But we will get there and figure this stuff out. Oh, that does not look good. Okay. Let's see if I can plug in the lights. Okay, I'm dying away, but that's okay, we'll make it work. Probably could make that turn, but just to be safe for backup. So he is what here. It just backed up for me to get into the lane, but I didn't tell him he should be able to go ahead and open one lane up. So he's gonna move real quick. We're gonna let one lane go here. You guys got all your paperwork right? Sweet. Okay. So we had some snow last night. Some ice. Rather, because it rained. And it turned to ice. Let me see. So I think we should just be able to hook heel to the rim. Yeah, probably to the tires or to the axle. And you might be asking Kurt, why can't you just hook a line to it? Hopefully. We could do that. We are not going to do that because of the reason of damaging the customer's vehicle. Customer and the deputy want, or the officer wants us to lift it up, so that's what we're going to do. Do not know what to say, hello. Pallets of wind chips, I think. I don't know. Anyways, I'm not going to waste any time. This highway is basically shut down, so let's. We are best to get. By the way, guys, my mic is probably going to die. So if it dies, I will just pick up in the next video. Okay, so I told you we were most definitely going to block this exit. There was no two ways about that. He's saying that's okay. He just told me to try not to block the highway, the whole highway. So, walk with the exit way and the one lane we have shut down. So I'm gonna try to do, but I'm not too for sure this will happen. Try to get this up close enough. Maybe. Let's see. I just said to look right there, maybe. Yes, okay. Sweet. Should in theory pull it, but it should also have some left it too. I love how I said try not to cause no more damage to the customers when you go on. Not going to do that. Okay. Let's get this off the back of the truck. Okay. Dark Sun. Oh, right, so it was down here. So we'll put those down. No, I'm out. That's not straight in the lane, so that's not right. Look up to. So much. Not that this work will show a hate of it, say bombs and bombs. Because in real life this work will have no issue taking care of this truck. Or this rape. Since it is. Okay, we are drinking. We shouldn't be good anyways. Chain. We'll keep as much stuff as that one. Get a microphone. Go talk to the officer. We'll get this guy. We got all loaded down. We got tied down. Way to go. Thank you. Have a good day. Be safe. Same to the shop. Oh, my phone's not off. This is the coat with Bob Sun Heavy Rescue. How can I help you? I'm getting ready to head back to the shop with a vehicle just picked up a crash, but yes, I can totally do that afterwards, yeah. Okay, what kind of truck is it? Peterbilt box truck. Is, okay, do you know if it's loaded or empty? You don't. Okay. Yeah, I can round a couple of my guys up and hand up them. Yeah, that's not a problem. Okay, so. Just got called for that call too, which is that call that we passed coming to or going to the shop to get the wagon. So we got that call too, which is not a problem. We should be handling it. It might be next week, tomorrow's meeting, because like I said, my mic's the way to die. So that this pain seems to be coming. Behind just fine. I did notice one of the chain, the breakaway chains was too tight, so we had to stop and loosen it up. Other than that, we are coming. We don't have to come out of a box truck until we have to haul that wood. So I'm pretty sure that company that when it's over, the moon is going to be in the box truck, which means it has to go at some point. But the moon offers me is whether I must do it or I will just go and have it fixed and go. We wind drop this in the internal lock. Quickly Dad can handle that with the wall back. We can just hook onto it with the forks and do that. So what we are going to do is just pack in front of the door. Just like that. And ultimately we have extra ratchet straps and stuff, so I'm just going under those, kind of like that, shove that in there, got the chains to go now, drop it, and pack it to look just about like that. Well, the lights on because this is a coding spot. So, get some cool shots on the truck doing that. Unless I can pull that down, which I don't think I'll be able to. I'm either gonna have to pull that, or try to. Let me ask permission first. Am I allowed?